guys. We're canning some tomatoes.
We got the tomatoes boiling on the stove. What do you do first here? So basically, first what you do, cut them up, clean them, do what you gotta do, clean them up. All right, this is my first time learning this shit. I'm not gonna lie. So then these are where the shitty ones go. Bada bing, bada boom. All right, so what do we got going here? We got the basil tree. What do we got going here?
Plucking basil, and you put basil in the sugar in the jar.
So basically, you take this, you put this with what?
Sugar.
Okay, you put it with sugar, and then bada bing, bada boom.
And then the tomatoes just get squished.
But this tree's on its last limb, so we probably only have a day with this guy.
It's the end of the season.
Yes, it is. Gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode. Before we get started, make sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and make sure you press that bell icon so you're notified when I upload a new video. On today's episode, we are going to be asking my father a series of five different questions that I wrote down for him. So without further ado, everybody, let's give it up for the man himself, Mr. Michael Tarone.
Hey, how we doing, buddy? Hey, how's everybody doing?
Oh, wow, these chairs
are
pretty
good. How are you?
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
How's everyone doing today? What's up? Thanks for having me, guys. Thanks for having me, buddy.
All right, you ready? Ready to get this thing started?
All right, yeah, let's get this thing started then. I'm ready for it.
How and when did you meet
mom? Ooh, that's a good question. How and when did I meet your mother?
Ooh, let's see. You know, actually, I was coming from a park. I was with my buddies. We just got done beating the shit out of some kids for picking on these other kids. Yeah, I know. It sounds a little bit ridiculous. So, moral of the story is we're like, yeah, let's go get some food. So, we went to the local diner, and I remember I walked in, and my buddies walked in before me. Now, there was a couple girls there that they were talking to, and your mother happened to be friends with them, okay? So we're all sitting down, yada yada, everyone's chatting, and your mother and I start talking. She's asking me why I got blood on my face, why I got blood all over my t-shirt, this and that, why my knuckles are bruised. I told her, you know, we were setting some kids straight at the park. They were being punks and shit, right?
The fuck?
Yeah. So basically, long story short, excuse me. Couple hours goes by, we're chit-chatting, I get her number, she gets my number, days go by, we go on a date, we go on a couple dates, and, you know, the rest is history, so, yeah, there's that, that's how I met your mother. And now, look at you, fucking running talk show host out here. How's everybody doing today? Alright, Dad, let's rock and roll. Alright, next question, you ready? Alright, buddy, let's go, next question, let's rock and roll. What sports did you play back in the day? Well, first, I started playing baseball, but then one game I got socked into Jimmy Johnson so hard I was like, I can't do this anymore. I had an ice pack on my nuts for like a week straight after that. I told my parents, I said, look, you make me go back to that sport, I swear to God, I'm running away. I never played the sport again. So then my dad's like, well, I want you to play sports. So then he enrolled me in football, okay? I played I didn't play football. I rode the bench with a couple of my buddies while everyone else played. It was nice, because, you know, it was really like a foot of boys moment, but yeah, I really didn't play, I'm not gonna lie. So then that dwindled out after like a few years or so. And then, you know, I really developed a love for hockey. So I started playing hockey, and then, yeah, that was really the last sport I played. I played it in middle school, high school, played for fun in college, and then that was really it. Played bar league here and there, but like, buddy, I'm not good at skates anymore. So don't ask me to play hockey with you ever again.
All right.
But yeah, those are the sports I played growing up.
All right, you ready to rock and roll? All right, this is a fun question. You ready for this one?
Ooh, I love a fun question. All right, let's hear this one.
If you could have any superpower in the world, what would it be?
Have any superpower in the world, what would it be? I'd have to say I'd love a big Jimmy Johnson. Just kidding, I already have one.
Did you just hear what I thought he said?
How many questions we got, by the way? I'm really hot right now.
There's five.
Five? All right, yeah, we'll do five.
Five's fine, I guess.
Do you have any hidden talents?
Do I have any secret talents?
Secret talents. Actually, you know, back in the day, I once clogged the toilet so hard that they had to call two plumbers and the fire department.
That's disgusting. This is the last question.
All right, boys.
Let's go.
Next question, everybody.
How do you feel about the app TikTok?
Oh, my God. How do I feel about the app TikTok? Well, first off, you and your TikToks are getting on my nerves, let me tell you. Every time I walk up and I walk past your room, you're doing some stupid dance. But if you're giving my opinion on TikTok, I gotta say, kids these days, they don't even need to go on porn. They don't need to watch porn. All you gotta do, scroll through the For You page, you'll eventually see someone shaking the chimichangas in the camera.
Yep, can we say that?
So, how do I feel about the app TikTok? You know, fucking love it. I love it. Best app in the world. That's actually a lie. But it's a great app, I'm not gonna lie.
All right, and we are out of time, people. Let's give it up for my father, Michael Tarone.
Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. I appreciate all of you guys for having me on here, buddy. Thanks for having me. It means a lot. Thank you guys so much. And make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Make sure you turn on the bell icon. Hit that subscribe button, even though I just said that. And
I hope you all have a good day. Can I go now? I gotta take a shit, man. Clearly he's gonna shit himself, so he's gotta get out of here. Thanks, everybody. Have a good one. Thank you guys so much for coming to this week's episode. I appreciate all of you so much. Thank you for the constant support. Before you get on out of here, make sure you smash that like button, comment something, I'll comment back. Hit that subscribe button, and make sure you press the bell icon, or else you're not gonna know when I upload a new video! All right, thank you guys so much. Have a good one.